One of the coolest new features in Filmora 9.3 is the ability to group your elements together. If you don't know what that is, let me show you. Now, in any given project, you're going to have certain parts of that project that sort of work together for that segment. This is from my Marvel intro tutorial showing people how to recreate the Marvel intro in Filmora 9. But at the end, I had a segment where it shifted over to my name, sort of imitating the Marvel logo coming up at the end. I built this using several different pieces you can see here. Let me open up these tracks so you can see them a little better. Everything above the main track all works together to create this effect. Now, some of you might know that you can select multiple tracks by highlighting one, holding Control on your keyboard, and then selecting another element. I've now selected all six elements that make up this end section. They're all highlighted. Now, if I right-click, you'll see the option to group these, which you can also do by hitting Control plus G on your keyboard. Now, while they're all highlighted, I can move them all around together so that I can change where this end segment began. But if I move it and then I go back to work on something else later on, I might decide that this was the wrong spot to have that end segment begin. Grouping these elements makes my life a lot easier because if I click on any one of them now, they all become highlighted because I've grouped them together and they will remain grouped until I choose to ungroup them. That allows me to take this whole section at any point during the editing process, come back to it, and move them as a group. If I need to individually move one of these pieces, I just right-click on any one of them and select Ungroup. And now I can individually move the pieces. This is one of those super helpful features that sometimes people don't even know is in Filmora nowadays. So go check it out yourself and tell me what you think about it. And check out this video right here to learn more Filmora tips, tricks, and techniques. Peace.